Get a move on, Sam. My contact on the inside just sent me a text. Security is looking for him. He's a techie named Charlie Freiman. And before you ask, yes, I trust him.
Well, that's good enough for me. Where is he?
Near the server room. Get to him before security does, or he won't be able to help you.
I'm sorry, we're closing the office early for some routine maintenance. Please try again tomorrow. Thank you. I'm sorry, sir, but I'm afraid the office is closed for the evening.
I'm here to see Tom Reed.
Mr. Reed is currently unavailable, but if you'd like to make an appointment, Mr.
Fisher, I used to work here.
Security alert. Main power is offline. The emergency power will be online in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Security doors are closing.
Hey! Shit! What have we got?
Sam Freiman just sent me his location. He's waiting for you in the office off the server room.
Got it.
I don't understand why we're... Sector's clear!
Hi there.
All clear here!
Haven't lost the touch.
Everything's clear on my end. Jesus! Nothing.
Son of a
bitch
on the target!
Sam, what the
activity. Fisher won't try his luck here. That'd be fucking crazy.
Stay alert. He's here somewhere.
The area seems clear. Let's get...
Guess who?
Nothing to report. Can't be anyone from the inside. It's gotta be Fisher.
Keep looking.
All clear. thing on a security feed? I'm sure Fisher wants to see our new layout.
Careful. You know, it's
hostiles got to be close by.
Any idea what set off the alarm?
No contact. Repeat, no contact.
You Fryman?
Yeah. Yeah. You're Fisher, right? Anna told me that you were coming. I was a big fan of yours back when you worked here. I was a big fan.
I'm touched. What do you have for me?
I've got those. Ultra high frequency sonar goggles. Better than the stuff the new Splinter Cells are getting. Hey, try them on. Voila. With these babies, you can see in the dark. You can see through walls. You name it.
It's not bad.
Plus, I tweaked them so that you can see the security system laser grid. Trip the beam, and a turret targets the break. Nasty stuff. I programmed the algorithm. Sorry. Oh, just one thing. The top-of-the-line guys are packing similar gear, so if you can see them, they might be able to see you.
Thanks. Now you better get moving.
Oh, I'll be fine. I'll just tell the security guards that I was reading in the can. You know, they'll walk me right back to my office. And you, on the other hand, is... Good luck.
Fisher could be in the server room. I want everybody there. ASAP.
Weston, reinforcements!
Nobody sees Fisher? Damn it! Let's kill him before Colonel Reed kills us. Now move it!
Everybody's here.
No sign of the hostile. Everybody keep your eyes open.
No sign of...
That probably hurt.
Get everyone in the conference room. Step up.
No signs of movement. He's playing it safe.
Don't
move,
Twitter.
Our guest, Fisher, is still hiding. Put an end to it.
Damn it!
protect...
This doesn't have to hurt too much.
I can explain! Don't panic!
Nobody's coming to save you this time, Andre. Now tell me, what the hell is Reed up to?
Reed's working with Megiddo. He's using Third Echelon to get EMPs into the country. And site it in DC. I help set it up, it's what I do!
Reed, get out of this.
The president. They're gonna take out the president after the EMPs go off. Paralyze the city. Use it as cover for the hit. Tonight.
Why go after the president?
I can't tell you. She won't play ball. But the VP is already in Megiddo's pocket. Reed gets a medal and a big fat promotion after it all goes down.
That son of a bitch. Last question. This is the important one. What do you know about my daughter?
If I tell you, you're gonna kill me. I don't know anything about her. Fisher, like I said, they gave me a picture. Told me to provide a body that matched. I did a lot of jobs like that for Third Echelon. Anything they needed. Ask your friend Grimm's daughter. I worked with her a bunch of times. She knows more about this than I do.
Shut up. Still alive? Good. I think.
What the hell?
Get going, move!
You ass!
Got it!
Grimm, I just had an interesting discussion with your friend Coben. Reed's in bed with Megiddo. They're going after the president and playing Kingmaker with a VP. The EMPs are for cover.
Of course. Aid won't be able to get there in the aftermath. And they'll have a convenient terrorist attack as cover for everything.
Coben had a few other things to say. I'm headed to your office, Grimm. What am I gonna find there?
Something long overdue. Patch me through in telepresence when you get there. We'll talk then.
What the?
Possible contact!
Do that.
We're clean here. Here. All clear.
hostile.
Watch for movement.
Still no visual on the contact. Can anyone advise?
Keep your eyes open. He might come back.
Nothing yet. Can anyone see the target? Damn it!
Everybody stay sh-
Fisher's still in our building and he's on the loose. I repeat.
Hey, Sam!
Attention all personnel. Protocol 2319 is now in effect. Site cleanup and data sterilization has begun. All personnel must reach minimum safe distance of 100 yards from the building immediately.
Sam, read launch protocol 2319. Get out of there, now!
Warning, protocol 2319 is now in effect. Protocol 2319 is now in effect.